I think we all say there's something special about a children's hospital. It's nice to see all these people coming together, all to take care of the child. I like being part of the pediatrics culture. I've always loved oncology, both for the relationships with families, but also the science. Treating patients on trials and now getting to develop them and lead them and analyze them. It's not uncommon for us to get referrals, certainly from the neighboring states, but really from all over the country, especially for these clinical trials that may not be open at other centers, especially for patients that have relapse progressive disease that may have limited sort of conventional treatments. And so a lot of our research is trying to develop new, innovative, but biologically guided, molecularly targeted therapy that hopefully is effective in terms of providing cures or at least improving outcomes and allowing us to move the field forward. But I think on the other side too is I'm really trying to decrease some of the negative side effects of treatments. And so some of the research is really looking at new therapies that are well tolerated that hopefully can spare these patients a lot of those debilitating late effects to improve their quality of life. I think our patients and families, especially on these research studies, teach us a ton. I think they inspire us, they motivate us, and then we can incorporate that back into the work going forward.